Ok, potete voi play invece of Australia hard, no generals. Oh, pretty tough. It's a very long mission, by the way. So we need to protect the city. Beware of all these guys attacking on the side. I have a battleship. Start cleaning up this fort. I can send my troops straight in. Okay, so let's see. I will need to protect this city, so I will start sending back these tanks. And I may use this. Two ships to reduce a bit the fortress. And as usual, I prioritize submarines. This heavy tank is good because this is a medium tank, he cannot fight back. I really need to help that guy. We have a rocket artillery. The general defenses are reduced now. Oh, he managed to survive just for one. Okay, because I need to conquer the harbor here. Okay, now I can go down. Conquer. Excellent. Let's see, the city has $60. And for technology, I will invest in a financial center. Now the 60 become 90, so that's $30 per turn. Break-even point is only 6 turns, which is very good. And now, let's go. The harbor will be key to get a bunch of submarines. you know, you see the two heavy tanks attacking. That's complicated. Now that's a dilemma. I can go back to take care of these guys or go no, go south. I can also conquer the city to reduce the American that's not easy. I go south. And here we can produce some rocket artillery, which when you don't have generals is quite convenient. Okay, here we got the harbor. So that's good. Now we can use it to get some submarines. Okay, now I want to use send the reinforcement north. I don't think we can defend the city. This fort is very annoying. I should use my cruiser to destroy it. That's a triple shot. And I use one more. I have a deficiency in industry, as you can see. Okay. Got this. Always use the tank for critical attacks. Oh, forgot that it's a medium tank. Time to take care of Mr. Nimitz. Okay, rocket artillery very effective. Let's patrol the city. Now, 59. should try to conquer this city here. Lucky. Okay, these two rocket artillery were very useful. The general would not have withstand such attacks. Now I could actually do a steal back of the city, but later on, now I don't have money. Let's bring down the craft, the aircraft carrier. We'll use the carrier to protect the harbor. In the paratrooper. Good. So I need to conquer cities to produce income. Now I'm gonna go steal American cities. Counterattack. Okay, now that we start generating income, these two cities will be easy to steal. Now I need to beware of this MacArthur. Use the bolt. Better not to rush, take my time. Okay, now the north is cleaned. No more limits. So I don't need to rush, I need to make more money. That's why it's important to steal the cities now. Yes. Now we can steal one. See, that's another $16 per turn. Let's try this. There's no need to rush things. You have normally plenty of turns. Okay, good. Can beat the general. I have a lot of money, so I'll Just wait. Be patient. And now my allies are finally counter-attacking as well. That's good. Really nice. Little defense. That's not hurt. Okay. MacArthur 150 left. And now we can steal another city. See, that's how we build empires. And we advance slowly. Methodically getting the enemy. See, this position is a 20% handicap, but I did it because I wanted to hit the fort at the same time. Just now, I can do this. See, my allies are just here in a sort of useless area. We'll do a little detour. Okay, this cruiser is very annoying. Okay, let's see where we are. Okay, we take down the defenses. Keep. Now we'll build a heavy tank. Let's see. I have 16 turns already elapsed. I still have to conquer three cities. Fletcher is really tough. that is not a priority. I would be able to conquer the city, I think. Let's start moving south by infantry. Try using a fighter and then a paratrooper. I failed. Unfortunately. Yes. I have for $5, I cannot launch the paratrooper. I should have done it earlier. I should send the air attack earlier and then use the tank extra shot to take it. Mistake. You know, just to say that I don't plan this mission thoroughly, I play them instinctively, so it's obvious I make mistakes. Okay, Fletcher is almost done. In the meantime, he's got 55. Okay, there was the fortress going. Don't rush it. I need to be very methodical. And finally, I got rid of this annoying fort. So. Now, this is also level 3. It's a level 3 city, so an industry, so here I can produce more of the advanced troops. Although they may stay with the paratrooper, let's see if they're smart. They didn't, that's good. Okay. Let's bring them down. Sacrifice. Okay, now I have a destroyer, which is good. Let's see, I don't want to leave any enemy with a free ride. So I don't want to rush too fast and leave all this mess behind me. No, heavy tank. A go-go. Just wanted to get rid of the fort. One more fort. None in the north. I don't like these tanks attacking. So I want to close them up. And I can build one more heavy tank. Okay, now. There are still 5 turns, actually 6, including this one. So I have a bit of time, not a lot. Unfortunately, I'm stuck. Advance. Again, I don't have enough money to destroy the fortress, send paratrooper, and protect the city. See, I cannot stretch myself too thin. So this tank to take care of. So let's take our time. And let's see if I still can do a three victory. Will be useful to conquer the city. So the enemy cannot spam anymore. Let's see. I have to take advantage to advance. Thank you. a regular routine fit. Okay, now need to play my cards right. And one more city in 4 turns. Rocket artillery against the general, that's great. Avoid the coast. And avoid this fort. It also is a level 3 city, that's good. So I can quickly replenish. Now all the focus is here. Paratroopers all over the place. Okay, that was important. I don't want to give the city to these guys. Okay, let's study carefully. Okay, that's good. And then I'll use the aircraft for that. Back to the north. Okay, the tank we finally got rid of. See, you have to pay attention to the small details in attack all the units. Now this guy is giving us a favor, he's abandoning his city. Now I'll focus all my efforts against the city. Doesn't matter if I get slashed. One more heavy tank, and then I'll be all firepower. Let's check the range. Range is good. Okay, 2 turns to the end. You have basically one. I just need to send a paratrooper. There are a bit of defenses to unscrew. But the button is basically one. We'll check in the back. Well, with all the money I have, I can just send fighters. This should be enough. There you go, and you hear the noise. The fortress is done. Then paratroopers. And that's one. 25 turns.